Invited to speak with you and participate in this safe democracy campaign. I especially thank the founder of BBS and Mahesh Garu to maintain such a huge organization, which is one of the largest organizations in the country. We have also organized some of the biggest protests, agitations and solidarity programs for the Justice of Rohith Vemula movement. I am grateful to you, so is my mother. Jai Hind to all. Thank you very much. As we know, what is threatened today is democracy itself. I am not a Marxist or scientist or an experienced activist like my brother Rohith Vemula. He thought about the old world and died fighting against the persecution of Muslims. Ever since my brother lied down his life for the cause of unity or cooperation of the all victims of Hinduism, I took a pledge to not take any job but dedicate to my Dalit movement. Today's Dalit movement is a leader of the new thing, the mutual protection and cooperation of all victims of Hindu Nazis. But the Hindutva government is not allowing me and my mother to focus on any issue, however much. The Hindu Nazis try, my mother and I, we follow my brother's ideas and goals and be with the Dalit movement anywhere in the world. They are persecuting me and my mother and slandering us continuously. What I want to say is my understanding of what my brother would have said today. I may not succeed in matching his depth of knowledge and breadth of vision, but I will try. What do we mean by saving democracy? My brother as a Marxist but left the left organization and joined Ambedkar Student Association. Why? Left organizations don't have democracy and don't fight for democracy. Real socialism can be achieved only by lower caste like Dalits, Adivasis and the mobilized of the oppressed religions like Muslims, Sikhs, Buddhists and the occupied nationalities like the people of Nagaland, Kashmir and Manipur, etc. Hindu want socialism without equality. It is a socialism for upper caste Hindus only. We Dalits and Muslims need a different kind of socialism and democracy. It is Baba Sahib's political and civilizational vision. What is the nature of democracy we want to save from the attacks, abuses and perversions of it in the hands of ruling BJP and Sangh Parwa terrorism? Is democracy a mere principle, rule of law, procedure, separation of powers, free elections, protection of minority rights and nothing else? In other words, democracy is about the state, government and politics, or it is about society? It is here Baba Sahib's vision guided my brother Rohith Vemula. His vision can guide us. Our constitution and state are democratic. Our Hindu society is barbaric. Dr. Ambedkar understood this. Upper caste leftists are unwilling to accept this even today. Baba Sahib thought that the democratic and progressive constitution and rule of law would reform, humanize, improve Hindu society. It did not happen as fast as it should. Never fully, deeply and honestly enough. But there was some progress due to the protection of Atrocity Act and the right of reservations and the glorious struggles and efforts of Dalit movements everywhere. Now, after BJP started dominating Indian politics, Hindu society started fighting back. Instead of constitutional reforming an unequal and inhuman society, the barbaric society is now corrupting the constitutional values, democratic procedure, rule of law, minority rights now. This is the true nature of Sangh Parwa rule. My brother did not understand it first, but when he understood it through Baba Sahib and scientific literature, he took the lesson seriously. If you want equality, we must have freedom first. Hinduism is against equality. Hindu lefts are against freedom. It is on freedom the present Hindutva government is waging a war. My brother Rohith Vemula was a fallen soldier in this battle. He didn't die for his rights alone. He fought against the harassment, illegal detention, false cases, unfair punishments against Muslims. Baba Sahib has done more than anything for the rights of women, even upper caste women also. We Dalits fought for the reservations for OBCs also. We must fight for the protection of Muslims and Christians. Fighting for others is in our history of Dalits and Dalit movements. We want justice for everyone, not just for ourselves. That's why the movement for justice of Rohith Vemula called itself Social Justice for Rohith Vemula. Saving democracy is saving victims of Hindutva, saving the opponents of Hindutva. Saving democracy is saving the spirit and message of Dr. Baba Sahib Ambedkar and his disciple Rohith Vemula. Thank you. Jai Hind.